till I groove.
Here we go.
Till I groove.
Stick it to him, Large.
Put down your paper, y'all are playing with the game, but that's selected to make your head bounce from the paper that we broke for from the 12 blocks. So check it, the type of way you make the room get wet. Kid, with the technology brought by the duo, plus one mix of trio, that's you six and me, yo. With the paper that's getting more old than more shit. The niggas from the great view always carry full packs of broke for like dick. So we can stick a chick on the map, this can be out. Check, bust your tech. Like Barry White did with this thing, yep, this to L.I. type of swing with the grooviness to make you turn and twist and toss yourself about and turn around and then be out with the groove from L.I. Now check.
What's the move with the L.I. group? What's the move with the L.I. group?
And tough as it spits from the tongue, as these breaks the shot from the rock in your trunk. The levels of the boom and the rhymes that I consume is coming out to speak up. Piss it up as I freak ya. Got the right one, baby. Don't try to play me. Yep, I'm bringing the X with my niggas from the 12 block. For real hop, I do what I feel, cause it's hip hop. And every little thing I do turns you on. I pitch a frame, I make moves. The fight is kept where it's gone. So let me get down, I be brown. I hump around, bust the move with the groove. From making strong out, I am stuck on my collar, and I can stop on me. From the shit that I can't, you know you can't take it from me. See, I'm not a fool, I took my tool off my top drawer and bust the moves with the groove. Check it out.
Bust the move with the L.I. groove.
About 5 minutes from the Fort Rock.
Yeah, I know where that's at. I rest a bit up the road on Whitfield and Lafayette.
When niggas ill, right? Kinda. Well, here's a little reminder that we can't be checked like Jerry Rice on the Niners.
We can tell our thing, we swing.
Oh, yes, it's banging. So dance,
the
drum is big.
While we coming to put
you on. I'm in the docks on these motherfuckers.
You better watch it, baby.
Mama's outside, barbecuing ribs and links. It's Juneteenth, but to me it don't mean stink. It's the date of emancipation, but everybody wonder why Willie ain't celebrating. But things ain't perfect, I'm looking beyond the surface. So instead of drinking beer and playing dominoes, I'm sitting in the room with my eyes closed.
White man in the middle, you can block outside. White man in the middle, you can block outside. What's in a black man, no matter jump smart or rich. If you're not the moon man, I'm just a white man. Bitch, I'm giving a crap to we on people, doubling the power, doubling the wealth. Blaming racial discrimination when they're fucking up themselves. When they de-slap them fast, carried on crack with mass. Black man, get the government's dick out your ass.
Follow me now, see? As I get a little deeper, they think I'm a drug dealer cause I wear a beeper. Now if I wasn't black and I talked all proper, they'd probably think I was a doctor. I try to have the finest things in life, but when I get them, they say I'm not living right. They search my car and my house for no reason, like it's motherfucking goddamn nigga season. And it is, if you think about it, they hunt your ass, treat you like an animal and brag about it. It's like a contest, vicious as a 12 gauge. The winner gets his picture on the front page. Now even if you're light and damn milk white, you'll get smoked because you're in the same boat surrounding yourself with white folks in your video. Like Paula Abdul, she's a silly hoe. Although you might only be 1% black troop, they still consider you a mook. But she say she ain't black. Now how the fuck she fit? Yo, bitch, you still ain't
no man broken to me house with them guns. So me rushing and busting and breaking them cause me pity no one. Now me having a murder rap cause by your neck and now strong.